You told me to my face you weren't a cop, man. I feel manipulated. I thought we were gonna hang out.
We are hanging out, Badger. You like Badger or Brandon?
I like people who don't, like, abuse the Constitution.
Badger, listen. Hey. I'm trying to help you here, man. Now, if you just tell me who your supplier is, I think this can end very well for you.
What are you doing, detective? What are you doing talking to my client without me present? You sneaky Pete? Which is which? What did the academy hire you right out of the womb? You guys get younger every... What'd you say to Babyface, huh? Didn't you say anything stupid? By anything stupid, I mean anything at all.
I look at you, mouth open, vocal cords of Twitter.
Yeah, we'll talk about it later. Right now, you out. 10 minutes ago. Go on. There are laws, detective. Have your kindergarten teacher read them to you, right? Go grab a juice box. Have a nap. Go on. All right. Who do we have?
Brandon Mayhew.
Brandon Mayhew. All right. Brandon Mayhew. Ah, here we go. Public masturbation.
What?
I don't get it. What's the kick? Why don't you do it at home like the rest of us with a big flat screen TV, 50 channels of pay-per-view, in a Starbucks? That's nice.
That ain't me, man. I was the guy who was selling meth, allegedly.
Okay, all right, I got you. Meth, right. I'm sorry, that was a little transpositional error. Nothing little whiteout can't take care of. Yeah, and felony quantity.
Just barely.
Yeah, just barely. The cops around here are like butchers. Always got their thumbs on the scales, you know. But good luck arguing that in court. Let me get down to brass tacks. I'm going to get you a second phone call, okay? You're going to call your mommy or your daddy or your parish priest or your Boy Scout leader, and they're going to deliver me a check for $4,650. I'm going to write that down on the back of my business card, okay? 4650, okay? And I need that in a cashier's check or a money order. Doesn't matter. Actually, I want it in a money order. And make it out to Ice Station Zebra Associates. That's my loan out. It's totally legit. It's done just for tax purposes. And after that, we can discuss Visa or MasterCard, but definitely not American Express. So don't even ask, all right? Any questions?
You're going to get me off, right?
What do I look like? Your high school girlfriend? Five fingers, no waiting? That's a joke, Brandon. Lighten up. Son, I promise you this. I will give you the best criminal defense that money can buy.